Alright, no. He was looking over the balcony, he saw something shiny, and he jumped for it.
What? He fell into a thorn bush and went blind.
No, his hat covered his eyes, and he's too stupid to realize it.
Then the witch cut off all of Rapunzel's hair. Well, after cutting off all her hair, she cast Rapunzel out into the forest.
Oh. Well, she was 23, it was time to get out of the house.
But Rapunzel went out in the forest in search of her love, the prince.
But I can't see, I'm blind.
Pull your hat up.
I'm still blind.
Who casted him?
Rapunzel found her love, she ran and embraced him.
Oh, prince! I thought I would never see you again! I thought I'd only see other people. They're everywhere. Ew! I don't even know. They're up.
I'm not even going there.
Oh, my sweet Rapunzel. Blind.
Oh, no!
You look worse. I can't see either.
Narrators, please help me!
Help me?
Tell me what to do!
Cry into his eyes to heal them.
Or you could just open it. Logic.
Magic.
Cry.
Yes, my dear. Tears of true love.
Wait, are you serious?
That's what it says in the book.
Well, I normally wouldn't. It would ruin my mascara. But since I ran out and I'm not wearing any, okay.
Turn around.
Oh, God, that thing. the robust one.
Now, we friend, honey, what's your excuse? Anyway, so you killed me. You came for the show, and those Pam's people ate my chicken bucket. They didn't even pay for that. That is expensive.
I could care less.
So, here's what I'm thinking here.
Kill him!
What? No, that would not work.
I
just
my hair.
It was in the book.
Was this in the book?
That's
oh!
Oh,
you're
in
the pizza!
Oh, my God!
You're so mean to me!
Okay?
I can't take it any longer. Rapunzel, I love you.
Who doesn't?
But you're not even significant to the story. You're like townsperson 35.
Hey, shh, not nice.
You ate my chicken bucket.
Love that.
You look like Rapunzel.
Well, go,
be nice again,
please. Don't fight over me.
Don't know. Right.
Whoa. Hello? Fight?
What? Then we shall fight for Rapunzel's
love. God.
No! Anakin, you're supposed to destroy the sin, will not join him. You are like a brother to me.
Sweet.
The end.